carrying that puck and clearing the center. Batted right back to Huberdeau. Moronic and DeKaiser, the D on the ice for Detroit. Stillman picks it up, fires it ahead, deflected in the zone by Wenberg. Panthers able to get a change here for the final half a minute of the period. And it's played by Mantha, centering feed, Larkin moving in, Bobrovsky with a save. Anthony Duclair throws it out to center. Verhaeghe over the line. Sets up Duclair, walking in all alone, pulls Greiss out of the net and he's hooked down. And Duclair is shaken up badly. Oh, Duclair was taken down hard at the end boards and he is down on the ice.
He just couldn't protect himself. He came in there flying. He had to been doing about 25, 30 miles an hour and made his move and then lost control and went in to the boards. And you can see that he is in quite a bit of pain.
We have seen this way too often over the last week. The injury bug hitting the Panthers. Duclair in behind the net.
Watch how quick he comes flying in, makes the move, and then gets tripped up there by Greiss and goes right into the boards.
Well, he slammed his gloves down in anger as he goes into the dressing room, Duclair.
Detroit penalty number 29, 2 minutes for tripping.
And Thomas Greiss gets the penalty. Or excuse me. Yeah, it's Thomas Greiss. Mantha's gonna serve the penalty.
Now the bigger concern for the Panthers, Anthony Duclair. Heading to the dressing room. Only 4.7 to go. Wings win the faceoff. That'll do it for the second. Teams exchange goals. Panthers carry the 3-goal lead into the final period.
Well, even though the Panthers are outshot.